Hi, and welcome to this short presentation on the Applied Biology programme in TU Dublin. My name is Sylvia Healy and I'm a lecturer in the Department of Science, and I'm delighted to talk to you today about the Applied Biology programme. The programme is delivered in the Tala campus and is a two-year full-time higher certificate programme at QQI Level 6. The CAO code for this course is TU651, and the Round 1 entry points in 2019 were 204. The minimum entry requirements for the programme are 5 Leaving Certificate subjects or equivalent, with a minimum grade of Ordinary Level 6 in Maths and Ordinary Level 6 in either English or Irish. You don't have to have a science subject for entry to this course, but it is useful if you do. Mature students over 23 years of age are also welcome to enrol on the course. Mature student entry for courses in TU Dublin is also done through the CAO application process, but with some differences. You can find more information on mature student entry on the CAO website and on the TU Dublin website. The Applied Biology programme aims to equip the successful student with knowledge and skills in the fundamental and applied areas of science. In the first year of the programme, students learn the basic science subjects of biology, chemistry, maths and physics. In the second year of the programme, subjects such as microbiology, the study of bacteria, fungi and viruses, and biochemistry, the study of the chemistry of life, are explored. Other subjects such as genetics, statistics and how medicines are tested are also studied at an introductory level. The academic side of the programme is delivered through a series of classroom-based lectures and tutorials by highly qualified lecturers with a broad range of experience in education, industry and research. We pride ourselves on our small class size and the approachability and helpfulness of our lecturing and support staff. The programme also has a strong hands-on laboratory skills element, where you get to practice classic and modern analytical procedures on state-of-the-art laboratory equipment. By the end of the two-year course, you will have over 250 hours of laboratory experience, a skill that is desired and highly valued by prospective employers. On completion of the programme, the student will have a greater understanding of the relevance and applications of science in the real world. Our graduates are in demand in the pharmaceutical, biotechnology, food manufacturing and related sectors, and many go on to work in industry as laboratory technicians or quality control analysts. Graduates from the Level 6 programme are also eligible for direct progression to our Level 7 degree programme in bioanalysis and later to our Level 8 honours degree programme in bioanalytical science. Many of our Level 7 and Level 8 graduates find gainful employment in industry, while many go on to further study or research to gain a master's or doctorate level qualification. So what do our graduates say? Well, our graduates have plenty of great things to say about our biology programmes, but don't take our word for it. Here are a few quotes. Thanks for listening, and we hope you join us on campus soon.